The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabong put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabong can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
By that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay. Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. got the first package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
They're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Thank you. First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll him here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kicking ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, the Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my, Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man. New and improved tat bros, that's right. Living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
Ajay, namaste.
I thought I'd never see you again. My friends, they took them. I don't know why. They're forcing them to work, I think. Please, save them.
That's not going to happen in this war.
Killing us soon.
Hey, how about you untie us now?
Please have this as
thanks. Can you untie us, please? This is all I have. Take it, please.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you.
Thank
you.
You untie us now.
If it wasn't for you,
please,
I don't know what would have happened.
Take this for saving us.
Ah, by the gods, I'm alive.
Greetings.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Barpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
You delivered a truck full of supplies. Well done, brother. Well done. We'll see this gets to the right people.
for patrol duty rather than go home.
Thank Kira, you came. They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
Hey.
up. The Golden Path will be back here soon. A bit through us. I want this place cleared. The police!
Ajay, I heard you helped save hostages in the area. Thank you for breaking Pagan's cycle of fear. But there are more people to save.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost. Thank you.
Thank you for saving my... I am staying here to help the Golden Path. It will help me become better, stronger.
Ajay, so good to see you.
Bloodborne to kill you!
Oh, so the rumors are true. Come in, come in, come in. I don't know whether to call you Ajay or Adonis. Those brooding eyes. That determined jaw. Clothes are more Salvation Army than Golden Path. But I can work with this.
Who are you?
I am Mumu Chiffon, tailor to the crown by the appointment of King of Kriath, His Royal Highness Pagan Min. But you may call me Mr. Chiffon. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You work for Min?
I used to. The king and I had a falling out. He tried to kill me, and now I'm in the hiding. But that's ancient history. Let's talk about the future. Kriath Fashion Week is coming up. And I believe we can help each other out. You need accessories, and I need a model. I would like to make you the centerpiece of my new collection. I call it Combat Couture.
And you want me to wear this stuff?
These? These are just experiments. No. Only the finest raiments for the prodigal son. I spent years studying rational garment design at the top Parisian academy. A garment must be useful before it's elegant. Form must follow function. Thumbs up. I will send you to gather exotic materials. Furs, skins, feathers, accentuate your role in primal attributes. I shall send you the design and locations. I hope you are as good with the sewing machine as you are with the machine gun. Because together, we're going to make you look fierce. Well, don't just stand there. Time flies. Return when you have finished crafting my creations.
By a goat farmer a few days
How
ago.
How are you, Ajay?
But he has such horrible night terrors. The only way he can sleep now is if he's surrounded by goats.
The gods have left him.
All sorts of people have been disappearing. My mother always told me to keep my distance. I don't listen to everything she says, but I listen to that bit of advice.
Eagle, eagle! Ajay Gale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kirat? This is Rabbi Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Rabbi Ray Rana.
Just call me Rabbi Ray, man.
Okay, Rabbi Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Usher in a new era of peace. This is life, the shine.
Huh? It'll take more than that to snuff us. Out. Even if they leveled everything, Nora came from there.
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Karate International Association of Films, Karate Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kirat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
I'm AJ.
It's my pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man. Why, you remind me of the late, great Riti Nin Riti Kapoor. One of Kirati's film's finest. But that was long ago. I'm still very much into the karate film scene, don't get me wrong. But that's not where the audience is anymore. Or the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs, quadding rivers, enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product. And then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.